Hello and welcome to the Newbury Showground for another Van Life and Overlanders celebration weekend. So come on, let's see what we can see. Well, I've had a little drinkies. We've seen Rhian and Di, and we're parked up in the Van Life YouTubers area. Oh, yes, that's what I call a side compartment. Don't waste it with all rubbish which you're never going to use from season to season. Have it like the optics, like Rhian and Di, and it'll be in constant use. Love it. So, people are arriving. We've just got here, it's Friday. No work today, but a lot of people will be having that situation, so they will be coming in the next hour or two. Let's have a little stroll around now before the heavens open. There's more markets and stalls, I think, here than there was at the last one we've been to. It's not too windy on the old mic. I seem to have mislaid my muff again. Yeah, doing it all too often now. I'll have to turn up the van upside down later in the muff hunt. Here we are. This is the place if you want a bit of official merchandise. I'm afraid we got no Wheels on Wheels mugs. I'm the only mug. Look, here's all the flags. If you want anything flapping outside your van. What do you think? I quite fancy a hat. I do. But which one? No, we don't have cash. We only have card. There we are then. There we are, Virgie's always into a fire pit. Well, not literally into a fire pit, but quite likes the idea of one. There's an area here called the barn, and it seems as though all the entertainment, everything that's going on, is located here. So I think we're going to spend a bit of time in the barn. Let's have a look. Oh, I quite like this place. What is it? Oh, it's a coffee place. Coffee, cappuccino. Oh yeah, definitely, but not now, in the daytime. It's beer time now. Mexicano. Okay, so Virgie's gone back to have a little spot of tea. And what's Steve gonna have? Have a guess. Let's find that bar. They're queuing for some, oh, these ice slush puppy things of an alcoholic nature. Well, I was warned about this place earlier. Apparently, it's responsible for a few hangovers. Alcoholic slush. Well, maybe I'll make an exception later. Okay, let's get to the bar before the rush. Come on now, let's hope there's something Steve likes here. Oh, come on now. Any real ale. No, I can't see at the moment. I always think it's somewhat of a success if you can walk around and not spend any money. But I know that won't be the case shortly, because we'll be going into the barn where the entertainment is. And there's a great little 14-year-old girl who's been touring the UK with a great voice. So, let's see what we can hear. Well, I didn't plan to come out so early. I gotta admit, I've just realised that I've got my gardening shoes on. I have. Have a look at this. Oh, God, I'll have to go back. How embarrassed. Anyone want their flower bed sorted? I'm dressed in the right attire now.
And anyone fancy the silent disco? And later, it was the neon disco party time.
Well, it's Saturday morning now. Actually, Saturday afternoon, Steve, don't lie. And there's loads of vloggers all filming, just like me. Lots of people walking round. Maybe I can give out a couple of stickers or two, otherwise I'll take home as many as I brought with me. So, let's have a little walk around and see what we can see. Come on. Well, we've met a few subscribers walking round. It's always nice to say hello and give out another sticker. So, let's walk up to see the stalls. Come on. Well, let's get this out of the way now. It's very hard to get lost from the entertainment area back to the van. Probably takes 2 minutes to walk. Now, I was in the dark last night, but it took a little more than 2 minutes. Gotta get that torch out, you know. I tried to be a bit confident and get that torch, so I won't go there. Incoming, there's incoming.
Apparently, I was told that this funfair owner decided to take his ride down a day later because there wasn't enough kids to make it worthwhile him staying there.
Can't be too long having a little wander around, especially when Steve gets talking. Steve just loses the track of time then. We've got a little Barbie. A little get-together, what's occurring on all the other YouTubers. I must admit, I am getting a bit peckish now. So this little Barbie get-together is just coming at the right time. Whoa, and the wind's picking up.
However, we were treated to a lovely evening sunset.
It's Sunday now. A lot of people have departed. They have work tomorrow. I'm one of the lucky ones. Music's going, it's mid-evening now, and people are starting to drift here, and to see who wants to see it through to the death. It's not over yet.
Sunday, Mr. Sky, to the eye, but I like you most when you're dressed in black. Wings in tatters and your elbows warm, riding on my unicorn.
Well, a lot of people have gone home now, but the music is still going on and the entertainment is still ticking on till 11 o'clock tonight. So, who's gonna stick it to the end?
Thank you.
I want to say a huge, massive thank you to all of you, because believe me, you lot have made my weekend. I've had so many kind comments, I've seen some Facebook posts, I've not had a chance to have a proper look. And I was scared, you know, this barn is huge, am I going to fill it? I know we haven't filled it right up, but believe me, we've got years to come and we will fill it. You lot will be here and we will keep this feeling alive, because this is van life. And I have been promoting #ThisIsVanLife.